So here with the other manufacturer today that makes most of our aerial aircraft, that's Thrush. It's a V2 version here. And it's a lot of similar features. The PT6 engine. Very specialized spray boom. It's come with specialized GPS units and systems that help find the best sophisticated aerial technologies today. A lot of different brushes are white and red, but they can come in a variety of colors. Plus, people are used to agricultural aircraft and they're all yellow. All yellow and green, all yellow and green, and that's not the case today. But at least our major manufacturers that are here with us for 15 aircraft. Aircraft and brush.